So I just got back from fishing, and I caught a yellowtail. There's no herring about. And I take this yellowtail out of my bucket to clean it, and find this thing crawling out of its mouth. Turns out it's a tongue-eating louse. These things apparently come in through the gills, latch onto the tongue, eat the tongue, replace the tongue, and then hang out in the fish's mouth for the rest of its life. What the hell? No tongue.